All right, back to threat level one. Now.
I'm hearing that our latest caller has been picked up by the military again. Are you army guys confused or what? You abandon the city when you think we're all going to die, but when somebody gets on the radio, suddenly you're here to save us. Fuck, where were you when my neighborhood was turning into a zombie nest?
She's tired now. Okay, switch to Jeremy Otherwhale. Where's his cardio wits fighting level 1? Actually, I forgot again, like as always. I need to drop her stuff. And give her a grenade launcher. And now we change to this guy, Jeremy. Oh, we can play as Vince also. Martial artist. Yeah, we are gonna play as Vince. And he has 556. I still want the SKS, because it gives us the chance to throw a grenade. I'm gonna keep you with that. Where is the SKS? Will be at the end. Yes. And give me some painkillers, some of this. That's about it. You have 3 grenades with you. Okay. I don't know if the game needs fuses. To do what? For the... what's it called? This need... okay. This is fuel, that's fine. Make more mild steams. We are doing some flame fugaces. This one touch. Okay, we're gonna have to do some more of those. What else can we do? Some of that, sorry. The train duty. Okay. 15, okay. Needs the fuses. I need to say, take someone with me. Okay, have a lot of people now. Who we can play with? Raydon Reynolds, where are you? Jeremy, no. Raydon, Nate, he's a Hawks. Where is everybody? Have to go get the fuses. What is this? Ugh. Maybe in ops. We're training cardio here. This is Kilo. No. You. Jeremy. I can already play as Jeremy. Where the heck is this guy? Right on. He's depressed. Away from home. Okay, that's why. Well, you come with me then. Aye! Fucking...
time to get it on!
Yes. There's nothing here in the trunk, right? Yes, it is. Put in there. I'm wasting time. Get out. I was gonna leave it here, but the game doesn't save, so... where are we? Okay, the fuses can be there or can be over there. Have some rucksacks in there. How many outposts we have? We can get one more. Some holding inbound. Let's intercept that. And we are gonna need some ammo. Have 11. Because when we get the SATCOMs, now it's saving. So what about if I leave it now? Get out of my way. That's where we started. The playthrough. The port is right there, so I'm gonna go backwards as always, and I crash in the front. Okay, somebody already killed. Where's the other one? Oh, there. That's an infestation. Do we kill the infestation since we are here? Materials found. Okay, what do we need? What is the other freaking... What is the other screamer? It's inside. Hey, is that it? Yes.
Clear.
Station clear. There's another one next door. Where is it? At the mart?
Cho with an urgent cry for help. Caller, please, go ahead.
I just got my hands on a gun and a sat phone. I'm not saying how. Right now, I've got the phone to my head. But if things get any worse, come. I can't do this alone.
Bye. Okay, so we clear infestation, this is gonna be a little better than the road right now until we get the satellite fix. Okay, let's get out. When we get the satellite... Come on, guy! Fucking doing breakdance here. Move it, asshole! Excellent. Get inside. Let's go. Now, where is this civilian in distress? Oh, here. That's fire.
Stay calm. I'm on the way.
I'm taking a friend. This is faster, I guess. This way. When the SATCOMs is repaired, then it will say, do you want to contact, to establish contact. Until we do, we won't have any more high priority VIPs missions. So we can actually keep sandboxing the game and getting civilians and soldiers, etc. The only thing is that we could run out of intelligence supply. Okay, can we make, let's make a, yeah, make a little more of that. Make more flame fugaces for the siege. We can't contact anything there. We are getting materials. Oh, we got two ammo. Four ammo. Where we were. I don't want to make that jump. Okay, this civilian, and this will be good towards the next. Where are we? Well, it's very far away. Towards the ending, because the ending that I got was one with Sasquatch, and I want to get the ending with the lady on the radio, actually, Cho. The Cho lady. Oh, here, he's in a lot of trouble already. Shit, 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 this is gonna be bad. Pop an MRE. Yes, I'm trying. All right, come with us.
That was so close.
Shut up.
About to put a bullet in my head.
There's been way too much of that lately. Come on. Take that one out.
Oh, a bloater. Let's get out of here. Zombie already alerted. Get in the car. No. I'm not gonna risk it for a little food. We have quite a lot of food. Okay. Look at all these zombies here. The spawning rate is going up and up. Okay, I'm gonna take this guy back, and he's gonna give us a save. I'm gonna stop in there, and the next recording session we try to. Oh, actually, let's go see. We can get the SATCOM shit. Right. All right. Even though we don't need to make contact, but we can get it repaired. What's that up here? What is that? Yeah, this is here. Where? Is it in this truck? Oh, this truck. Quickly. Nope. Shit. Don't care, really. Just clean the truck. Where else can it be? If it's not here, it's in... Oh, in that area. We could get a... Maybe I... Shit. Maybe I go there. I can get some more resources. Hopefully this guy doesn't die. An army bro. He's very, very weak. But we are next to a... Actually, we are in a no-spawning area because it's next to the... There's nothing here to check. Oh, it's gonna be on that side. Okay. This guy's in the freaking middle. Before getting the truck, look at all those guys coming. What is that for? That hole is gonna explode because we have a what's it called? An outpost in there. Where are you, my trucker? There you are. Shit! Holy shit!
Don't let it get up! I say this place is clear.
And we clear an infestation. Holy cow, there's no materials. Close the door. Go to hell. Come on, give me a rucksack. I'm gonna pop that in right now. What a crap. Nothing left. Anything else we can get in here? That hole you'll see is gonna explode because we have the traps there. Oh, we didn't. So what else is here to... It's not glowing. Now it's glowing. What the hell, really? We didn't get any materials. We have quite a lot of materials. We need ammo though. Ammo, we are minus 2 daily now. We're gonna have to do the comms. Sorry. Make mildest teams. Okay, make a little more, yes. So the MR is, this is gonna finish and then I'm gonna do some more suppressors. See, that hole went kaboom. Now, anything, this... Another one here. Where is this going? Home. We have the traps in there. So we need to get to that. There we can find materials as well. That was a seed run. A scavenging run. I guess the game is pulling you to get the satcoms ready. Which I think, yeah, we're gonna do. And the next recording session we will start with there might be some things in here also. This one is not set. We created five flame fugaces. Let's make the it takes ammo. Then no. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, they found ammo. Cool. So better than nothing. Okay, it is. Die. Close here. Okay. See if we find what we need for the satcoms. Which level 4? And we didn't. Industrial range. 11 pounds. Come on, give me the resources that we need, please. Please, please, please. No. Okay, we got some resources. Hopefully it's here. Have to be careful because if those zombies come in, this survivor is probably gonna die. So let me run here in a moment. So we create the.
We've got company here.
Yes. Yeah, there are some more resources in there. It's this table. Because that one there, I think they're gonna hear me. I wish there was a command that you could say, stay in the car. Oh, let me reload my gun. Get those materials. But we can't create an outpost here anyway. Let me get the rucksack first. It's Hato. They don't hear me. Okay. We're going down on foot as well now. We're going down on anything. On everything, I mean. Well, I'm gonna get it. Nice.
Can't carry that much.
Okay. We can get some more rucksacks. Así es.
All clear.
Okay. Safe area. Close here. That bitch comes to talk with us. Enter quickly. Oh, it's not the same. Come on, give me rucksacks, please. A grenade.
Can't carry that much.
Oh, a suppressor. I want that. I want it. Can we make another outpost in here? I drop all the shit and then if we need it, we can give it up. Wow, look at that.
No room for that.
Okay. Establish an outpost.
Not sure that's a good idea.
Why? Remaining uses one out of one.
Not sure that's a good idea.
Because I'm on a mission. You must fully search a location. Oh. And there's this table here. Come on. Ahí.
Nice. I want an outpost in here yesterday, people.
Okay, where is the locker? Grab all the shit we grab in here. I don't want a revolver. Use a frag grenade here. Yes, and a suppressor. Threat level 2. This is garbage, but put it there. Take one rucksack and leave one in there.
Headed back to base.
At least it will give us some food. Oh, actually, let me put it here. Oh, yeah, I can't. Well, shit, I'll take it myself. Let's go. When we get this guy, I'm gonna call it quits. And next time, maybe we have time to do.
This place looks secure. That's the idea.
To do another mission before it is safe, right? I didn't see. Did it save? Let me check.
We just Black Friday to Greyhound 1. We're done upgrading the radio post. When you're ready to contact High Road for new orders, just give us the word.
Outstanding, soldier. Greyhound 1 out.
This is Vienna Cho with an urgent cry for help. Caller, please, go ahead.
I just got my hands on a gun and a sat phone. I'm not saying how. Right now, I've got the phone to my head. But if things get any worse, just come. I can't do this alone.
Oh, so we got Caleb Olsen, an old country doctor who knows everyone in Trouble Valley inside and out. We're gonna leave it here, guys, and hopefully when we come back in the next recording session, I have time to go reach that. Where is he? I don't know, because we already have one survivor. I don't know if we can take more. It's here. Okay, I hope you enjoyed, guys. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, please subscribe. And I hope to see you soon with the next one. Bye-bye for now. Take care.